Live big, start small. Every one of us want to live a life of influence and legacy. And contrary to popular belief, everything takes time. Don't let social media fool you. There are no overnight successes. It all is a process. And so this morning I was having breakfast with one of the homies that's in my life and started thinking about this, man. Like, I want to live big in business. I got to have small sales calls and little team meetings along the way. If I want to live big in my marriage, you know, I've got to keep a regular date night and I've got to communicate well. Me, I want to live big in my faith, and it's not going to be overnight that I'm going to be a theologian or I'm going to have faith, you know, like the men and women of the Bible. If I want to do that, I got to start small. And these three ways is how I start small every single day. One verse, one prayer, one worship song. And today, the verse of the day happens to be Ecclesiastes 4:9. It says, two are better than one, for they have a return on their hard work. And I think about that. And so I just read that scripture verse, and my prayer is, God, today, help me to remember that two are better than one. That when it comes to my wife, she and I are better together. When we want to raise our kids as a team, we're going to be able to invest in them, create a life for each other, and leave a legacy. And when it comes to work, God, today, help me to remember that that coworker that I'm teamed up with, we can invest in each other and put value into each other. Help me to remember that each of my friends help determine my destiny and my future. So let me put value into them as they put value into me. Amen. I throw in a worship song and I go after my day. I believe in you guys. Make it a great one.